Welcome to Derelict Watcher against my Zerg opponent, District 9, Mortalator.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
So it's going to be silver versus gold, so that, which can mean anything, because silver, he could be originally platinum and kind of felt like bombing his thing. So play it safe. I'm gonna do the result. Do the three results and see how that goes. There's the drone. No, I'm still gonna pop that down. And that's good news for me.
Base is under attack.
Even better news for me. Spawning pool again. Could be a jerk and do that. Bloop. And cancel it.
Not enough energy. Not enough energy. You have not enough minerals. We are the Blades of Iron.
He's probably gonna be ready for that.
You have not enough minerals.
Okay, pump one more into probes and then I gotta build my cyber core.
You have not enough minerals.
I thought I did attack him in that one.
Command me. You must place that in a power field. You require more Vespine gas. My life for iron. Na'adan Akt. We are the Blades of Justice.
Was he getting Lair? No, he wasn't. Passive.
That must be placed on a Vespine geyser. I like for I. Research complete.
Boss is going, and we should be.
Justice, you must construct additional pylons.
Guide us.
I am eager to strike.
Interesting. I think he's gonna use Swarm House. This is where having Terran scans would be really useful.
Reinforcing Cywan.
Wheel.
I'm not seeing any real.
Research complete. My meditation is over. Na'adan upgrade complete. We cannot hold. Mineral field depleted. We stand as one. Research complete. Mineral field.
It's a bunch of roaches. I don't know what else to have.
Our minds are as one. I cannot maintain.
Let's go on ultras.
I cannot maintain.
Oh, I know all that completely off. So it's a weird, well, a weird mixture of everything. I need to waste some zealots. What a high Colossus count. Now this is what I mean by playing passive. It's 27 game minutes in. Still haven't made too much of an impact. But a lot of what I'm doing is delaying everything else.
Mineral field depleted.
So you see he's got
mineral field depleted.
Time to do that. Get my upgrades going. Blink if I need it.
I cannot maintain. We are focused. You must place that.
I think it's about time we move out. This creep spread's not as far as it should be.
placed on a Vespine geyser.
Oh, his Mass Roach sucks. Time to move in with, well, if I don't get lined out.
Is under attack.
Thank you.
base is under attack.
A lot of locusts. And a good look on ladder, and we take a look at everything else. Score summary. And that's probably, yep. Build order doesn't really matter as far as like everything else goes. But that's, well, that was my three zealot. Pressure. I didn't do too much, but it did something. I don't think he really sniped any of my workers, so that was always good. And I think throwing him with the DTs probably where he had to go from one area to another, splitting his army probably. Is also another big thing too. So, yeah, crazy. I saw the ultra tech. I was like, oh, I better get immortals. And then he didn't have ultras. I'm like, oh, and a lot of roaches. So I'm like, oh, he's maxing out on roaches. I need to do some more damage and get some immortals. So, hope you enjoyed. Have a good day. Bye.